How to set up a portable monitor through HDMI cable. Plug in the provided PD 45W wall adapter in the wall socket. Insert the Type-C connector in the Type-C power port of your portable monitor. Insert the HDMI connector to the port of your laptop. Insert the mini HDMI connector to the port of your portable monitor. You are all set up and good to go.